In this video, we have given a quarter circle in which CP is 4, DP is 4, and angle AOB is 90 degree, and angle CDB is 90 degree. Then we have to find radius of quarter circle. So suppose radius is equal to R, then AO it will be equal to BO, that will be equal to R. So in AOB it is AOB, AO is R and BO is R. So AO is equal to BO, that means angle OAB it will be equal to angle OBA, and this angle is 90 degree, so these two angles they will be 45 degree. So this angle it is 45 degree, and now in PDB it is PDB, this angle is 45 degree, this angle is 90 degree, so this angle it will be 45 degree. So angle DPB it is equal to angle DBP. So DP it will be equal to DB, and DP is 4, so 4 is equal to DB. So DB it is 4, and OD it will be R minus 4, and AO it is R. And now in any circle from AB, if we draw two angles on the circle, suppose C and D, then these two angles will be equal. Angle ACB it will be equal to angle ADB. So in any circle if chord AB and CD intersect at O, then these two angles will be equal, opposite angles. And from CB if angle CAB is alpha, then angle CDB it will be also alpha. So in triangle OAC and triangle ODB, angle OAC it is equal to angle ODB, and angle AOC it is equal to angle DOB. So by angle similarity, triangle OAC it will be similar to triangle ODB. That means OA by OC it will be equal to OD by OB. And from here we can get OA times OB is equal to OC times OD. So here OA times OB, it is equal to OC times OD. And here, if we complete the circle, suppose this point is P and this point is Q, then PO, it is radius, that is R, PO is R, and DQ, it will be equal to CD by symmetry. So DQ, it is equal to CD is 4 plus 4, that is 8. So DQ is 8. And now PD times BD, it will be equal to CD times QD, and PD is R plus R minus 4 times BD is 4. It is equal to CD is 8 times QD is 8, and 4 times 2 is 8, and it is 2R minus 4, that is equal to 8 times 2 is 16. So 2R, it is equal to 20. So R will be equal to 20 by 2, and it is 10. So radius is 10.